Paul's first letter to the Thessalonians, chapter 1. Paul had a little problem with the Jews who wanted to sell Judaism to non-Jews, and the non-Jews seemed to like Christianity better. Paul, Silas, and Timothy. Verse 8. The news about your faith in God has gone everywhere. There is nothing, then, that we need to say. End quote. That's a vote of confidence. We still have the God, one God up in heaven trouble. But the world was flat then, so we let it slide.